Jerome. Jerome. I thought you were asleep.
No. No, you just vibing. What's this?
It's a love tape.
Love tape?
Mm-hmm. So strong. It's going. Do, do. Do, do. Do, do.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Jason. Oh, now they got New Orleans on. Come on, hold on. Come on, 80.
You know, I loved him for the first year. Now I love things about him, I guess. For one, he is and always will be very handsome. And he's also very alive. He's full of energy, playful energy. Like, I couldn't even imagine him getting old, you know? My God, his smile. He'll smile at you and you'll just completely forget how not shit he is.
Babe, you have my phone? Babe, you have my phone? You know where he's at?
It's right here. It's right here.
Thank you.
I'm good.
That's how you feel?
Tired of shit. Don't worry about it. It's...
What are you, okay, but what are you trying to, you're saying that I'm over here bickering, but I'm really not. I'm just trying to figure out where you been.
I be here. You dropped
what
me off.
No, what is here? What does that mean?
Bro, here you go starting shit already.
What you, no, hold on. What do you mean I'm starting shit?
What do you mean where do I be at? I be at work. Where else would I be at?
Huh? I don't know, Jerome. Like, that is my problem. I don't know where you be at.
D. You want my location or something? Is that what you're
asking
for?
That would be nice. Yeah. Actually.
The fact that you can't trust me enough.
No, I don't trust you.
You don't trust me?
No, I don't trust you.
Okay. Don't worry about it.
Also, you're just going to get out the car. So, okay. Jerome. Are you serious? Is he fucking serious?